It's very much encouraging, really, to come down on a Sunday morning to the JIC to watch the youths show their talent on the cricket field.